How to create multiple parallel brushstrokes in Critter. Go to the Assistant tool, you can find that in the Tools panel, select that. Tool Options, go here, and go for Add Parallel Ruler. Now if you can't find the Tool Options, that's in the Settings menu. So with that set, Parallel Ruler, click on the document, and then add at 45 degrees. Just there, about 45 degrees, and click again. And now you can see it. You can move it just by using the Move tool there. Just drag it around if you wish. Next thing to do, go over here to Multi-Brush. Select that. Likewise, Tool Options. Make sure you've got Snap to Assistance. Set that on. Magnetism set to 1000. And go down here and select Translate. So Translate. Brushes, go for something like 25, 30. And also set the radius to 160, 165, depends on the document. And also I'm using an ink brush and an art pad and pen. You can use a mouse as well. And now apply. And you can see as you apply it, you can do that. You can do it here. You can also just very subtle. And that's the thing about obviously having an art pad and pen. You can actually apply it with very, very subtle brush strokes. And you can do it rapidly, make obviously a larger brush, create it down there, and apply it again like that. Let's just undo that. And you can, of course, apply it in any color as well. So you might think, you know what, I want it in pink. So apply it like that. Maybe go for another color and apply it again. Maybe go for red and apply it again. And again, you can apply it multiple times. You don't have to go with 25. Maybe go for 40. Okay. Add it like that very quickly to create all kinds of very rapid parallel lines in Critter. You don't, of course, have to go at 45 degrees, 90, 35. Hope you found this tutorial of interest. Any questions, please let me know in the comments below. Thank you much.